even. I'd expect a lot of runs today. That's good batting. It's got in the air, but it's safe, and it's four more.
That has to be close. Well taken.
That's not a great stroke. It's almost as if he lost concentration.
We can have a look at that again.
Well, the bowler didn't do too much wrong there. Just a quite brilliant bit of batting. Demoralizing sight for any bowler. The ball is just sailing over the fence. What a super stroke. Do you know, I didn't think that was a bad ball either. Watch the field spread as the fielding restrictions are concluded. Gee, he's almost flicked that off his nose and smashed it over the boundary. What a thrill to watch that.
Super catch that. And Tinney gets his first wicket.
This is exciting stuff.
Played into the gap. Two more runs on the board. There was a no ball by Antini. That was a shot straight out of the coaching manual. There's the umpire signal, no ball.
Effortless, brilliant, and maximum.
Been given as a wide. There was a no ball by Nell. There's the umpire signal, no ball.
Good stroke. Good stroke, but I don't think that's the place to bowl to him. He picked it up nicely, and it's got him four more.
Wrecking stroke. Amazing.
Straight down the fielder's throat, that's incredible. Straight down his throat, he didn't have to move an inch.
Should be some runs here. I think he was easily back in the crease there. They've turned that into two. That's good running. They'll be looking for that ball for days.
No, the bowler won't be happy about that.
Done him and shattered the stumps.
He played all around that and it was a comprehensive end.
He's worked that into the gap. Oye gets his first wicket. Fielded by the man at long on.
What can I say about that shot? He does look in good touch today.
Confident appeal. Looked as if he was home to me. That's out.
That's a great sight for a bowler. Stumps flying all over the off.
Seemed to hit that, yet it sailed over the ropes.
You can't set fields for a shot like that. Brilliant!
A hopeful shout, and the batsman was easily in. Well, comprehensively bowled.
What a cracking delivery.
Gone to the fence.
Yes, lovely stroke. What a beauty. And how would have he enjoyed that?
Oh, well taken. That's brilliant.
Now, have a look at this again. That is a good example of how to take a catch.
Fielder's appeal, but he was quite comfortably home.
There's barely a member of this huge crowd that's left his seat. Everybody staying absolutely still in anticipation of what is to come. It's been a terrific game so far. We expect more in this.
In the air and gone.
Well, that's a lazy shot, you know. What a waste. On strike now is Jacques Cullis.
I'm not sure if he'll be able to continue. He looks to be in some pain.
He's always looking for that shot. It's such a strength in his game. He has smashed that a long, long way. That is great to watch for the neutral, not so good for the bowler.
It's straight to a fielder. Clean bowl.
Excellent bowling. It's straight and it's full, and in the end, you miss, buddy, and I'll hit. and at the crease now is Graham Smith. Here's Graham Smith. The bowling side are now allowed more players outside the ring as the fielding restrictions have been lifted.
There.
Well, they got themselves in a right pickle out there. Look at the price they've paid.
These will be leg byes. Umpires signalling that as leg byes. In the air and gone.
Would you believe it? He's picked the fielder out perfectly.
The sweeper picks up. Hopeful shout, and the batsman was easily in.
That is massive.
De Villiers waiting at the striker's end. That must be close. Wigan. That takes him into double figures. He runs here, fielded by the man out long on.
That was a very anxious moment for the batsman there.
Really well judged. It went a long way up.
This is Mark Boucher facing.
That came off the pads. Umpires signalling that as leg byes. Steered expertly into the gap. Pushing his luck a little there. They turned that into two, that's good running. Should be some runs here.
Ah, nicely timed. You don't need to smash the ball to the boundary every time. Sometimes ease and grace will do. It doesn't matter if it's in the air when you hit it that far.
That's a big appeal. Fielded by the man out long on. Just one run. And straight up in the air.
Beautiful piece of fielding, that.
That was well held. It was in the air a long time. Racing away to the boundary.
It's pretty tough for the bowlers on a pitch like this. There doesn't seem to be any margin for error.
Beaten all ends up by that one.
What a cracking delivery. He's in it miles! And they've clinched victory here in this limited overs match.